All right. We're back with our Overwatch team. We're going up against a Columbia school, Huntsville, right? I think so. I'm gonna assume it's Huntsville. Okay. Our first map is going to be Lijiang Chower. It's a control map. In order to win, we have to play a series of 5 games, and the first 1 to 3 will win the entire thing. It's going to be quite exciting. Okay. Alright, so we are on a control map, which means there is going to be an area in the center of the map that we have to hold for as long as possible. We want to try to get to 100%. A lot of the times it's a lot of back and forth on this map. Remember what we're fighting for. Alright, let's look at our roster. We got our Captain Joseph on DPS, a Soldier 76. A support player, Tawny. Queen Spade on Moira. We have Michael on Lucio. Caleb as Steward on Junkrat. And Matt, our tank, on Reinhardt. Alright, here we go. Oh, very nice pick on their support player. Got Mike going in. Very nice. We're getting good picks. Hopefully we can heal up our Ryan. What we're going to do now is we're probably going to need to take point at some opportunity. And then we're going to try and hold as close as possible. It looks like to try and pick them off before they can get a chance to hop on point and take it back from us. Got our Junkrat in a dangerous place. Hopefully he gets behind our tank and doesn't take too much damage. Very nice pin. Hopefully we can kill off their team. Looks like we staggered them once again. Very nice. We are at 25%, halfway to 100. Not halfway, quarter of the way to 100. We are looking pretty good on ults around. We got Soldier with his ult. Junkrat almost has his ult, and Ryan does as well. We should be able to use some of our ults. Got our tank abusing some of these Rein buffs and doing a very good job. You see Earthshatter go out. Hopefully we're getting some picks. Sadly, our Soldier 76 died. Got our Moira hanging back on point. Only have 3 up right now. Junk Tower's going out. Fortunate. Can't save you every time. Very nice beat. Got a call out for Sojourn on point. Everybody going back to kill Sojourn. We're at 99, we just gotta make sure nobody touches. And then that first set is ours. Very nice, very nice.
Score 1-0.
Alright, we'll take a look at some of our stats here.
Much lies in store.
It's looking really good for us. It doesn't seem that any of us have had any deaths except for our Symmetra. It's very good for us, very good.
Oh, what's that sound? The sound of nearing victory!
Able to separate the tank from the team. Looking very good for us. Got them all running to go kill off the Cassidy, and hopefully that Torb is probably going to be going up top and setting his turret up. We'll go to... There we are. We lost one. But right now we're not doing too bad. We captured point, we're at 12%. We got the call out that everybody's going top. Gonna need to help our tank get out of the situation. Maybe be able to stop him from coming onto point. Very good pick. We got a Mercy res going out. Very nice. Got a turret behind. Taking care of that. Very nice. Nice pick on the Mercy. Alright, we are halfway through at 60%. A little over halfway. And it looks like we're gonna try and hold really close to their spawn. Not a bad idea if we have good survivability. Have our Symmetra trying to pick at their team a little bit. Teleporter taking shape. Looks like this first map is ours. Very, very nice. Way to go, guys. Way to go. Okay. See who got play. Very nice. Matt on Rhine. it's a little... Oh, yes. Looks like they are swapping someone. Okay, we'll roll the be right back. Alright, so right now we are waiting a little bit. Our other team is experiencing some technical difficulties, so I'm gonna roll out this. This is not for us, but this is for the other team. We'll be back briefly, shortly, soon.
Half rock, half brick.
On, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, having some...
We're having some technical difficulties right now. In the meantime, while we're waiting, I'm going to read off a little inspirational message for us all in these trying times. Let me just get it here. Oh, there it is. Half rock, half brick. Thank you for coming.
Alright, so that was the Overwatch team. Special message from them. I don't know. Hopefully we'll be back soon. Alright, it seems like the other team has gotten their technical difficulties under control. We're going to hope so. I'm going to have one of our players who is sitting out this match. He wants to give a try on commentary, and I am perfectly okay with that. So we're going to let him get on.
Hey guys, sorry about that. We are experiencing some more technical difficulties. We'll be back after these short messages. Beep. Okay guys, welcome back. We're playing some Coliseo today. Let's see. We have switched in Rex or Reaper the Gecko for our extra DPS today. We have Matt coming out with a Reinhardt today. Reinhardt recently got his own buffs. Epsilon or Joseph coming out with Cassidy. Rex with my personal favorite, Junkrat. And then we have a Moira and a Lucio from Tawny and Michael. Let's see where we're going. Here we go, rushing in. Push to the point. Fire striking early. Suppress the fire. The enemy has now arrived. Take the third. Enemy team has brought out Fonso, Felicia, Zenyatta, Mercy. Ryan has lost his shield. Go for the charge and jump. Behind the line, trying to take his time. Going against that Orisa, one on and there we go. Good wipe, guys. Good wipe. Junkrat coming back to the game. Speed buffs from Lucio being given out. Who is staying with the robot? We have our Moira. Currently focusing on then our Cassie, who just died to the Hanzo.
Let us proceed.
Lucio also perished. And they're on the he's on his way back. Ryan came back in the battlefield, they all grouped up. Good group up things.
They're pushing ahead! Take them out!
Three fire strikes. Kills. Great wipe. Great wipe. Well done, guys. Well done.
Let's move.
Looks like we had Rex switch to a Soju.
Robots moving the barricade.
And there's a. We have a Reaper down on. Just grouped up together. shots. Great accuracy with this gas today. Great high noon. Great old. Great old, guys. Great old. Incredible rep. Incredible push. Watch out for that. Entire team is there. We are waiting for our tank to get back. Here. The Reaper mage should take out two of our. Our tank is on. And he gets taken out. Good try, good try. Score is looking great. Love these scoreboard. Let's keep it up, guys. Try and make this good exit. That's all. I know. Good hand. And he's taken out again. They just have a little bit too much damage currently. Lucio on his way back. Moira. Currently trying to escape the battle.
The enemy is.
Love the Cassidy game to play today.
Much better.
I'm on my way. We have several of our ults, including Deadshot, which you can use now. Which managed to get that kill. And before he. We also have clairvoyance and overclock, which will probably be used shorts. We're back in our point. Watch out. Watch out for that Hanzo. Push, they're all grouped up again. We're cast to return to the battle.
Robot needs exfil. Let's stick with it.
Big gameplay, watch out for that, because that can wipe out our entire team. Jumping out of the way. Both fire strikes. There we go. Good job. Closing in on the final point. Ryan heads after the Reaper. And it's double teamed. Falling back out to the point. Reaper ult there. And that's a team one.
We've lost possession of the robot.
Moira's the only one remaining. Who is currently leaving that up as we speak. Good try, Moira. Just Reaper is not the person to go up against. Our team is back together again. Watch out for that. Remember your railgun.
The robot is in our possession.
It only lasts for so long. Good shot with the railgun. Good team kill, guys. Good team kill. We got this. Let's go. Get hyped.
Disrupt is inevitable.
Orion, putting as our shield. He brought a Junkrat that is going to do a lot of damage to our Rhyme shields. Rhyme barrier, very low. Gather, okay, good try. They're really holding this point. Don't want to let them have this.
Robot is on the move.
Very close. There it goes. Great game, guys! Well done. Love the scoreboard.
That area where we go under the bridge is where we were struggling.
Good job.
Great game, guys. Great game. It's a beautiful. Well done. Who deserving to play of the game? It
got. Good job.
Okay, guys, welcome back.
Welcome to
this time around, we are going to be playing a round on Junkertown, which personally, I believe there should be a Junkrat in every Junkertown.
Let me cook.
We have switched out Reaper the Gecko.
Anything I want at this game.
Or Rex.
I will.
Which technically in game is Yukon Grizzly for NC State or Noah.
Something in this game to either make it into the clips or the cringe comp.
And hopefully we can pull out on top.
I aim to devastate.
Looks like we have brought out a Doomfist from Matt. We have our own personal widow as Joseph. Or Epsilon. Our Junkrat, who clearly belongs here, as in C. And once again, we have a Moira and
all right, then.
From Queensbury and Stonethrow. Well, good luck all. Good luck all. Have fun. Let's games begin.
4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
Okay. Good trap. Yeah, you need to stay out of the way of the line of fire, Widow. We need to watch out for their high ground. Watch out for that Widow as well. Great job on that Orisa. Good job, good kill. Good damage on that Widow. Good job getting out. Stop before in here. That's all you gotta do.
Eyes open now.
Wait for it.
Good punch. And let's go check it. Jump grab, like a little. Don't be afraid, just open fire at all times.
I'm on my way.
Push in on that Doomfist against that Rose. Jump rope playing a little far close. Remember, the tank is your health. Remember, support to stay alive. Support so you stay back. Good try. Seems the enemy or the opposing team has brought out several longer range characters. A Hanzo, Baptiste, another Widow on their own. Marissa, and a Mercy. First in the jump, you should focus on that the ground. It's a lot harder for you to hit higher up targets. Especially far away targets. Good hit, good hit. Get up there. Oh, good try. Good kill.
You still underestimate me.
Lucio jumping around point.
I found him.
Over here!
Moira, doing her best. Watch out for that ult. Moira, get out. Back off while you can. Currently we have a jungle, a Moira, and a Lucio.
Pain is inevitable.
Good shit. Damage to that Orm. Reaper, you shouldn't have gone in there. Shouldn't have gone in there on your own. Good job. Good wipe. Get the heals back up. Everybody back to full. Good hold. Team seems to look like they're gonna have one more push. Let's see if we can stop them here.
Eyes open now.
Marissa down. Don't know what that bomb's gonna do for you. Good job, guys. Good first round.
Score.
Zero.
Is real.
Good
job.
Now for the next round, lies beyond the attack. And we'll attempt to push farther than 63.2 meters. See what everybody's bringing. 11 on the scoreboard so far, y'all. Two deaths. Several kills. Looks like we have a Bastion and a Paquita.
Our timeline is non-negotiable.
Hey, Moira.
Keep interrupting me, surely that'll expedite things.
An Echo. And another Doomfist again.
Much lies in store. Let us
Echo,
see to
I question, but we'll see how they play.
Don't be afraid to ask for help out there. Time to roll up, time to roll up, time to roll up my sleeves.
Five, appears that Epsilon four, has decided to bring out a Bastion. Two, we'll see how it works out. One. Attack. Stone Bro, burn up pizza. See what they can do. Good hit with the attack. Okay. Epa, get out of there. Good kill.
Cover the payload. We're
going far behind. And well done. Great job, Joseph.
You will be renewed.
Good job.
Advancing
up.
Watch out up top. Being a little risky. There we go. Good job, guys. Well done. Good take, y'all. Well done playing.
Play of the game.
Of course, it's always Joseph. I mean, he is really good.
That was a trick.
Okay, thank you everybody for coming and watching the stream. We will be back on Tuesday with Super Smash Bros. At 4 p.m. and then Wednesday, Overwatch at 4 p.m. Thank you all for your support, and we will see you then.